pill shape here, couplet brush, is actually for us to write couplets like this. Now you can see there is a pre-printed ornament at the back. It is actually a tile shape. I'm following this, see whether you can write the scale like this.